Hi.
I just wanted to stop by, ask you one question. Do you want to go to SummerCon?
No.
Okay, bye. Now, I know the first time we asked, you said no, but I've been praying, and I think you should really reconsider maybe going to SummerCon. I think it could be really good for you, and so I'm just going to ask one more time, just hear me out. Do you want to go to SummerCon? Come on, let's go and pray. You don't come to Catalyst anymore. Come out the door. Your midterm was yesterday.
Stop. I'll listen to what I have to say, just please stop singing.
Well, it seems like you're a little bit on the fence, so let me use my words to see if that will convince you. As you know, SummerCon is InterVarsity's week-long retreat at the end of every year. We go to the beautiful Catalina Island, and the best part about this retreat is we get to spend a whole week studying the Word of God and just really getting to know Him better. As an incoming third year, you're going to be part of Mark 1 or Peter's, the best study ever.
Wait, are we just gonna study the Bible all day? Are there any funding to do?
Glad you asked, John. In fact, Catalina Island has a ton of fun activities to do. There's kayaking, there's basketball, there's hiking up to the cross. Oh, what am I talking? They can just tell you.
I've been staring at the edge of the wall.
Thank you.
opportunities just to like develop and grow closer in community at Catalina, especially by sharing a meal. Catalina has pretty good food, and breakfast, lunch, and dinner, we have the opportunities to eat together, to chill and hang out together, and we also have the opportunity to serve together.
Opportunity to serve together? What does that look like?
Glad you asked, John. Well, they can tell you. OTS, OTS, put your scripture to the test. We'll be washing piles of dishes and wiping up all the mess. OTS, OTS, come and eat up to our chest. You can help the first 2 days and then mark 2 of them.
Thank you.